What is going on, you guys? I just want to do this to be a little bit of a warning on my video. The video you are about to watch is a gameplay, and it's a 4v5 that we could have won. And I rant the entire fucking video. Just to let it be known. I'm showing this video because of most of my rant, the rant things that I do, I made a bunch of stupid fucking plays. I'm not gonna lie, I made a shitload of stupid ass plays that may have cost my team the game if it was a full 5v5. But no, it ended up being a 4v5 with a carry that DC'd and another carry that didn't build crit. So I hope y'all do enjoy. Don't think of this one video as the true me. Because it's a fucking rant. I mean, like, we all lose our cool sometimes. And this is one of those games, and I want to show it. Because I want to show that, like, I'm not this whole nice ass guy, and I've never been on any of my videos. Everyone that's watched my videos before, they know I'm not nice. I'm a dick half the time, and that's just the way I play, and that's just the way I am. But I hope y'all do enjoy. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, check out my Patreon, and go follow me on Twitter. What is going on, you guys? Welcome back, and yes, from what you can see, we are using Iggy. We're gonna be playing support Iggy on right lane. They wanted a support, so I was like, all right, fuck you. And I picked Iggy. On my way to right lane. On the good part, if they do have a melee character on right lane, it should be easy as fuck. Let's see, I wonder what they're saying. Haven't used the game forever. My damage just hurts. My deck is just gonna hurt. And this guy's lagging his dick off. Look at this. Yeah, I'm gonna need help. Now let's go ahead and get my haste. But yeah, we are playing Iggy. And if y'all do get the chance, go check out my Twitter. Follow me on there. Go check out my Patreon account. I appreciate your all support if you do anything on that. You all have been really supportive lately, and I really appreciate it. Wow, Murdoch DC. Wow, what a great game. I thought if that happened within the first fucking 10 minutes. Yeah, can we implement where if fucking people DC at the very start of the game, it fucking doesn't count as a loss towards us? Like the fuck, bro? Bitch, I will control this lane. I'm pissed, bro. I have nothing to fucking say, man. Why play this game when you're fucking lagging? Well, this is gonna be a surrender 15. I'm doing a video with fucking Iggy. Enemies missing, nigga. Teammates fucking missing. Oh God. Cause you let them take your fucking tower, now they're on mine. You fucking retard. I need help. On my fucking tower. Thanks, Captain Obvious. Would have never have thought doing that before. This team is useless, though. Great job. Great fucking team. Great team. Great jungler. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Great. Great team. An enemy tower is under attack. Great team. An enemy tower is under attack. I'm jungling. Not using it anyway. Can I surrender already? Fucking pussy. Jungle's there because that's such a fucking good idea, bro. Fucking pussies. Hop off my dick. Allied tower is under attack. Like, their whole team is trash as fuck, so I guess it's probably still a winnable game. Other than the fact that, you know, it's a 4v5. I feel like fucking Bobby right now, bro. Oh, Where the fuck is my health, bro? I'm getting pissed, bro, so yeah, excuse my RSI. I destroy Murdoch, bro. Right now, we're winning a fucking 2v1. Great job, Sarah. Fucking taunt me again, whore. Taunt me again, bitch. Maybe it'll still be a 4v5, but my team actually doesn't suck too much dick. Ah, they didn't chase after me. Not very smart players. Like, I'm very annoyed the fact. Oh shit. She catches up to me, this game is a piece of shit. This game is a fucking lie! Right. Okay. Velik is everyone's favorite character since fucking Monolith came out. So of course, after me fucking dashing. Yeah. Not even gonna question it. Not even gonna question it. It ain't worth it. Fucking pussy ass, bro. Fucking garbage ass bullshit fucking ult, man. Shit should not have that much fucking range. We're not, she's not fucking playing as goddamn Murdoch. Like, the fuck, bro. Great game, Epic. Good job. That's all I have to say. Good job. Cause shit like that is why you are losing fucking players. It's not because of Monolith. It's because of shit like that and fucking tower diving. Yep, it's official. I'm making a fucking rant video after this. I need to get there quick. Okay, great. Good job. Great. Great fucking game, bro. I'm done. I'm done. The logical bullshit that goes through this fucking game. Especially with a fucking game while it's a 4v5 to fucking continue, bro. Like, oh my god, my nigga. Nice job, good job. That's right. This is what I do when I get pissed, bro. I fucking rant. And I rant about logical fucking shit that is fucking wrong with this game. And this is one of those things. The game just continues whenever someone fucking DCs, bro. If someone DCs, just take at least like 2-3 minute break. And if they don't come back, fucking end the game, bro. Like, making teams go through a fucking 4v5. Your skill rises. Let's go finish up these fucking Raptors. Fucking thief. Ain't like my carry's here to get him. Oh yeah. What fucking carry, bro? What fucking carry? Oh yeah. I am the fucking carry at this point. Me and the Countess. They have two people that are gonna be making, hitting over 500 a fucking hit, bro. Very logical bullshit. So fucking fair of a game, huh? What a fair game. Oh my god. Just retreat. Retreat. Fuck. Sorry about that. They got me trapped. Iggy is not bad, though. People that play Iggy are the bad players. Like, let me put it like this. Their carry has 33 targets. I'm at 37. Our whole team is better than them. We can win this game. But if it gets late game, we lose. We cannot let this game get attack right. If this game gets delayed, we're fucked. That's all there is to it. Good job. Are you fucking serious? Okay, Sarah. Supported. Bro, this is probably won't be the one of my biggest fucking rant videos on my goddamn channel, bro. Just for the fact that I'm so pissed by this. These kids are fucking trash! One of the worst players I've ever fucking went against in the Gold League. Worst fucking players ever. And this shit's happening, bro. It's a 4v5, and we're still pretty much beating their ass. Like, they're beating us by one tower. We're beating them by 10 kills. I have more CP than their fucking carry. I am the fucking carry from that standpoint, bro. I literally was the only one on fucking right lane. I held that tower down for that fucking long. Right, where the... I've seen issues as well. Yep. They're gonna get fucking cleared out, bro. I hope they fucking do. I'm salty. I'm a salty little bitch. That's all there is to it. My team is actually so fucking amazing. And in all reality, I shouldn't run my mouth at all about them. Because somehow we're winning this game, but we need to defend left. Stop worrying about enemy and hit and worry about ours. Like, come on, bro. Yep. I knew it was happening. I knew it. Good job. We're losing a fucking inhib because of minions. We're losing a fucking inhib. Good job. Good job. With basic game knowledge. That's cute. Oh man, I love that I'm recording. Just for the fact that pussy ass boys, little badasses. Oh man. I'll make sure I throw your fucking game if I want to. But sadly or not, I ain't. People just don't like Iggy because they don't know how to fucking play her. Play him. Sorry. Out of her. I have a fat ass wave.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh man, is my team filled with fucking silvers? That's what it seems like. They want to blame the guy that didn't fucking DC from the game. That's logical. That's gorgeous, bro. The nigga that didn't, that does fucking DC, it's like, oh no, it's not his fault. It's not his fault, it's a fucking 4v5. Bye, bruh. Hop off my dick. Ugh. Yeah, I'll just have to put a fucking warning on this video. I'll just be like, alright. Let it be known, this is the biggest fucking rant that I've ever fucking done on Paragon because of trash ass players. I've just had enough of it. Ours too. I've had enough of trash ass players. Take the fucking in head, bro. There's three of them, dead. There was a lot of minions. Your minions have nothing over my fucking turns. That do over 1,000 points of damage. Iggy is not bad. I don't give a fuck what anyone says. I will agree he needs a fucking buff. That he does need. Iggy definitely needs a fucking buff. He is not a bad character. Just bad people use him and give him a bad fucking reputation. I love getting blamed, though. No, you're Iggy, so we're gonna blame you for everything. But not blame the nigga that DCs! That I don't understand.
The enemy core is under attack.
Your power is... hard y'all try, y'all can't push this lane up against me. I don't give a shit what you do. Yeah. Let's circle around. Full build. Enemy has been slain. Good job. Oh, that's not good. And I'm stuck, bro. That sucks. If only, you know, my team would be actually useful and come and, you know, help out get orb. It would have been fucking wonderful. I've never seen a fucking most useless team ever, bro. The enemy core is under attack. They're good at playing fucking Call of Duty on this game, I'll give you that. I'll throw the fucking game, nigga. I don't give two fucks. I don't even know why I'm jungling. I'm at 60. I'm not helping. I refuse to help with Warb. Refuse. I'm dead. I ain't helping y'all any. Oh yeah, cause that's just logical. Yep. I'll throw the game. Okay. This game pisses me off. Way too fucking much. Instead of the trash ass players. Oh, I'm tired of wasting my time. Do it better than any of you stupid fox. I actually do damage, unlike the rest of you. What is that build, bro? What's trash ass fucking, oh my god, we have a carry that doesn't even build fucking crit. I'm sleep, nigga. If they get it, we lose. But while they're all over there, I'm just gonna do this. Good job. I ain't gonna help out. I'll make sure I don't help you all. I don't like useless players. Cause these stupid fucks lost an inhib. By fucking trying to push mid. We have a no crit Seraph, bro. What kind of fucking player built a no crit Seraph? Oh my goodness. Depression. It's so fucking real in this game. I'm doing terrible with Iggy. I ain't even gonna lie. This is a terrible fucking game with his ass. But, I mean, it's a 4v5. What do you expect? Yeah, we gotta dive to core, bro.
The enemy core is under attack.
Come on, minions. We've gotta dive. Bad idea. I regret it. It won't happen again. I'm sorry. Thanks, Captain Obvious. What are we? Thank you. Come again. Haha, bitch! Thank you very much. Come fucking again later, bitch. Fucking pussy ass. Fuck Severus. That's not good. There's two of them. Fuck. I've gotta dive, bro. There's nothing else to do. They're gonna group up and they're gonna push mid. Yes, 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 yes. Dive. Once I come back, I'll win this fucking game. Like, of course I'm gonna get fucking killed like shitload time. Iggy's so fucking squishy. And the fact that it's a 4v5. And like, you know how pathetic this shit is, bro? Hurry up, Countess. Hurry up! Attack mid, go! Oh my god. Yep, and my team's a fucking failure. Worst fucking players in the goddamn world, bro. Great game. Great fucking game. I don't even feel like doing a fucking outro because fuck these stupid ass players, bro. Yep, bye.